No way. Oh my God, look at him. Look. Look at this. He's putting dishes away.
Help me out, baby.
Is that your boy or what?
You're so little boy.
Huh? It's probably the batteries. Look at this.
Yay!
Yay!
I want to show you something.
Hold on.
Okay.
Yeah. That is your son.
Finally, one of my kids.
Finally, one.
OCD.
One of them cleaning up, and it's the boy.
Oh,
no
you're
way.
Such a good helper.
Look at this.
You're such a good helper.
No way.
That just made my day.
Look at him. He is rocking it out, man.
I'll be right back. You gonna get the rest of them? Oh, thank you.
He's busy, man. It's working as well.
He's so happy.
His?
Oh,
yours? Yeah, look at him. He's smiling.
Thank you.
Look at him crawling
so
up there.
Like... He's like, forget going
around. I'm tired of walking around it.
Yeah, there you go.
There you go, Zach. Get it, son. Look at it.
Can you get it?
Oh my God, throw it.
I
want to
see what he's going to do.
He's like, how am I going to get down? How do I get down here?
He's going to turn around and
stand up. Look at him. He's like, how do I do this? I'm going to throw it.
You want my help?
Hold his hand.
You want my help? Hey, you want my help?
I'm
going to
show you something.
So let me get the other one while I'm over here.
Put this one back.
You want me to help you? Figure it out.
Yeah, he is.
He's trying to get it out.
He already figured out watching you put stuff away.
Oh my God.
That is so crazy. 10 years and Caitlin hasn't put one spoon away yet.
You want me to help? Put a spoon away.